feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry, where are my manners? President Myers, I mean, of course, gotta respect the office. Anywho.
Thank you. Interesting.
Oh!
your pants yet?
Hey, quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're clepping from the cleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
なたにニコーラ。
166 and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. In an abundance of caution, the NCCD you
Damano!
Come on, Al! Let's talk! We'll get out of here!
Watch out! I'm going in!
One good shot and we're...
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. cocksucker!
Thanks for the shard. Sure it'll come in handy. Gig closed.
Thank you.
Roger, dispatch. What else is new? We'll be right there.
Zero. I repeat, code zero in this area. All units resume normal duties. V, guy named Max Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're clear to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
Thank you. explosive device.
Then they packed up their cameras and forgot all about you.
Yeah.
And get this. Those implants, we had to get them back. Replaced them with these first-gen pieces of garbage.
They did us dirty, yo. Took everything from us, tossed us like...
Understand?
Thank you.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
That loaded. Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo. Sent to silence me.
So you would have died anyway.
But on my own terms. The bastards control everything. But me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that, too. Not gonna break. Not like her.
Heard your interview on the way up.
Started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but at least people got the truth.
There's a death warrant out for you, but you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too, but Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Never ever sold out. That'll look great on your tombstone.
Better than sellout, bitch.
You really hate Regina that much?
I was talking about you. Doesn't it bother you? The PR machines, 24/7 lies, the cover-ups? Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket, and nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
So why do that veteran piece, if we're all so fresh out of fucks to give?
So that people start asking questions, start wondering. Just like you, now. Maybe that little grain of discomfort will grow into dissent. Who knows? I figure it's worth a try.
Come on, let's go. You go the way of the Gonk here, won't change a thing.
Running won't change anything either. I'll manage without your help.
This all out of spite for Regina? You got something to prove to her?
You don't know Jack.
Okay, you're starting to bore me. Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere.
Then I'll make you.
Good luck.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her. At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
I'll talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay, just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur, what's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.
Thank you.
There's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
The people that are 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 the people The Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. always has her finger on the pulse.
So, the girl.
Dad, I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
Hal Kantos, where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. When Annie dove into it, never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
Hal Kantos, where is he? Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Man, I thought suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? And nobody's too keen on finding out.
The other girl. The one upstairs. She's alive, but she's in a bad way, bleeding. Think you can put her back together?
I can't, but Regina'll send someone around. It'll all be okay.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you nonstop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig.